That was Max Merritt, which I think is a great song. Here is Chris Rea, who had a song out last year called Fool If You Think It's Over. He's got a new song out now, and it's called Diamonds.